Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today we are going to do a come thrift with me at Cancer Research UK. Right then guys, let's get our thrift on. I've just spotted these and Isla, my daughter. I've got a 7-year-old daughter, 9-year-old son and twin 1-year-olds, Evie and Oscar. And Isla would love these. I think they're for LOLs or maybe Monster High dolls. I think it's the LOLs, but she would love these. She's not got any of these cars. Oh, I'm very tempted to get one. Look at these cars, Dex. You like cars, don't you? Got some cool cars there. I love this air hockey, £4. It's pretty big as well. It's not just a tiny one. Dex is with me, my 9-year-old. He's just spotted this beat bow. We have got a beat bow, haven't we? Or is it a DJ beat? No, we've got DJ dancing beats. We've not actually got one of these beat bows. We had them when you and Isla were small, but we've not got one for the babies now. I love the toys here. They have some really good stuff. Oh my god, Isla would love that dancing sloth. Lots of dolls. Got lots of baby toys as well. Oh, right, I'm going to put you down whilst I have a little look, and I'll pick you back up if I see anything that's really good. Okay, let's have a look. I do like the Orchard Toys games. I said that in the last one, £2. It's a good one, that one, as well. It's good for getting your little ones to talk. Is that a Power Ranger? A girl Power Ranger, £4. Has anybody seen the latest Trolls film? I love the Trolls films. Some dollies there. That's good to learn. Oh, it's Thomas. To learn the time, how to tell the time. We're going to pick up this. I'll show you properly in a bit with if we do a little haul at the end. But £5. It's got so many little Pokemons in. And this is what Dexter's into at the minute. He's loving his Pokemon. And they would probably retail for a lot more in the shop. They're expensive, aren't they, Pokemons? Like in Smiths and things. They're only the small ones, not the big ones. But still, I think that's good for a fiver. You saw my last come thrift with me. If you waited till the end, you'd have seen my little cheesy joke that I did at the end. But I found it again. It's still there. Nobody's bought it. Surprise, surprise. This is good, £2. It's a Transformer. Got quite a few musical things now, but I thought this was good for £2, a little bundle. You get the tambourine and the shaker. I like when they bag them up like this. Also, £2. Oh no, the babies have started already. Oh no, oh dearie me. What's the matter? It's because we've not got snacks today, Dex. We'll have to go and get them some snacks, won't we? Had a little look at the kids' clothes, but I'm not very successful in this shop for kids' clothes. They do good ladies' clothes, women's clothes, but not kids' clothes. Love looking at the books here. This is where it's £5 and you can get some really good ones. So I'm going to have a little look now. Got lots of teddies. Oh, a big lion up there. A big Easter chick. Hey, is he from Toy Story? Is he from Toy Story, Dex? Yeah, they have some good Orchard Toys stuff in here. Cheeky monkeys, llamas in pyjamas. Just been looking at that. Dex is just starting to get into like coding and stuff. I think that's probably a bit too young for him, but it's good that £3. We've got so many games and jigsaws to look at. Gooey Louie, Wobbly Chef, Pie Face. Just try and have a little look whilst the babies are not crying. That's really, really cool jigsaw. They're like Disney and it's all like the neon figures. Be a good one to get. Right, I think we're gonna have to go before the babies start crying again. But yeah, they've got loads of DVDs as well. Oh, I didn't know they had these little pop figures up there as well. They have a range of things in here, from unicorns to human heads. Is that supposed to be like for if you're doing hairdressing? It's a little bit short though, isn't it, to practice on? But yeah, they have all random stuff in here. What's this? I love books and it looks like it's a book lover's gift. Is it a bag? Can't really tell what it is. It might be an apron. I think that's supposed to be for your bathroom. Hey, sweet cheeks. Ah, scary. I do like that mat, that bath mat, £8.99. They had these last time, but A lot more has gone now. Oh, they've got some baby scales there for £10. I quite like this. It does, doesn't it? It looks realistic. I love that. £4 of the New York skyline. You can't really see it in this light, but it's shimmery, like sparkly. £4. It's pretty big as well. I quite like this jumper. I love anything with stripes, so that's why it like caught my eye. And then I noticed it's All Saints. That's quite an expensive brand, isn't it? But it does look a little bit baggy for me, so I don't think I would get much wear out of it. But it's £4. Yeah, good brand. That's quite nice. It's very sparkly. River Island. I don't go anywhere to get dressed up though. Now I'm a mum of four, I just go to the sofa. That's where what my night out is. To watch Netflix. Well, I say watch Netflix. Watch Netflix for 5 minutes before I fall asleep. Sometimes it's a bit overwhelming when there's this much on the rail, you know, because you can't even properly like see what you're looking at because there's so much. Let's look at the homeware. It's pretty, that, isn't it? £3. There's two of them. That's what we need, Dex. Shopping fund. It's quite cute. £2. We need that as well. Cake fund, definitely. That's quite a cute little set. That just reminds me of being on holiday. You can buy them from like touristy places, can't you? What else? Let's see what else we can find. Avocado fizzer. Hmm. Got lots of cards here. Nice face, hun. Hey, my husband would like this. He likes Game of Thrones. £2 magnet set. That was there last time as well. Not surprised somebody's not picked that up. That's a cute little snow globe. Seaside, little seagull. Don't have pasties or cakes or chips around them though, because they'll just come and swoop it out of your hand. That's a cute little canvas. £3. What is that with a crown? Is that literally just a water bottle with a crown on? How bizarre, I've never seen anything like that before. That's a strange clock. You're cute. We've still got that as well. If it was a K, I'd get that because I like that. I like that Christmas. I didn't get it. What else? They're quite cool. Little hot dog holders. There's like about 10 in here. £2 if you're hosting like a barbecue or whatever. It's a good idea, that. I saw a similar one to this in my Matalan cum shop with me. But a lot more expensive than that. Gonna have a quick look at the bags before we pay. I don't think we've got much time left before the babies kick off. My daughter would like this unicorn bag. It's very glittery and sparkly. £5. River Island, that'd make a good changing bag actually. It's quite a big one. That's quite a pricey one as well, Paul's Boutique. When I was about 18, or maybe it was my 21st, it was my 18th or 21st, which is 8 years ago, I got a bag. And a matching purse. I'm sure it was about 100 quid from Paul's Boutique. I would never spend that much now on a bag. Little fox bag, you're cute. £3. Let's see, what else? Cute. I like that, that's a nice one. Oh, that's sweet. Mother of the Bride, it's still got the tag on. Oh, I wonder if they didn't go through with the wedding. How much is it? £3. It's a nice bag. Got lots of purses. Oh, an L bag down there. Very sparkly. Not my style, not my cup of tea. My cup of tea is more flats. Quite like these flats. £12.99. Size 9. I thought they might have been a 6. There we go. Only a quick one, guys, but I hope you enjoyed that. Right, excuse my mucky boot. It's from the dirty wheels of the pram. I'm just going to quickly show you what we picked up. We didn't get that much. We spent £8 in total. which is pretty good to say what we've got. We've got 5 books, which were the 5 for £1. We've got this cute little wooden ironing board for the twins. I think it'll be lost on them now, to be honest. But when they get a little bit older and they start role playing, I thought it was really sweet. And I've never seen like a little wooden one like this before. Yeah, I can just imagine them like ironing the clothes or the dolly's clothes or whatever. So I thought that was really sweet for £2. So I picked that up. And then we got the Pokemon that I was showing you in the shop. So it's a bag full of Pokemon, little figures for £5 with a Pokeball. And then we got 5 books for £1. So we got this, which is the Tom Fletcher, Christmasaurus and the Winter Witch. But yeah, I'd have paid £1 just for that. So 5 for £1, I think, is just an absolute bargain. We've got a Lift the Flat book, Peppa Pig one at the zoo. There is one missing, but all the others are actually there. And I thought, to be honest, my kids will probably rip them out anyway. So one missing is not that big a deal. To say it's 20p, it's definitely worth 20p. And then we've got another sticker book. If you saw my last secondhand haul, you'll have seen I got a few sticker books from that same cancer research charity shop. So they have lots of sticker books there, and this one was supposed to be £4, but obviously 20p. It has got a couple of pages filled in, but for 20p it has got quite a few not filled in as well. So I thought for an hour or two for Isla to be getting on with whilst it's half term, I definitely think it's worth it. And then the last two in the 5 for £1 were this coloured paper, literally just a pad of coloured paper. And my kids draw loads and go through so much paper. So I thought, again, 5 for £1, I'll get that. And then the last one is this for Dexter. He loves anything like this. He loves encyclopedias of anything. And this is about all sorts, really. So yeah, I'm really happy with those. So I've got 5 books for £1. I got my ironing board and Pokemon. I think my find of the day would probably be... I love this little ironing board. I'm going to go for the ironing board. And I also think this is really good value because these are quite expensive, the Christmasaurus books. So yeah, that's everything. That's my little haul. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.